morning, have a seat. The rest will come in about 20 minutes. We love them. So a couple of things this morning. I'll wait until everybody comes and sits down. So I'm Pastor Tracy, for anybody who doesn't know who I am. And we want to welcome you to Cornerstone. And just a couple of things, you know, it's lately been on my heart to remind everybody that, you know, we believe that God speaks to everybody in the service. And that everybody can hear from God, and God is whispering. And we also believe that it's not just us up here, up front, that are hearing from God for the movement of the service, but it's everybody in this room. And so I want to remind us and invite you that if you have a word, a picture, an image, a verse, something like that, to find an elder, which right now is Janice sitting over there, but elders, raise your hand. There's one over there, one over there at the back by the thing, over there. So find an elder and share with them the picture or the image, because, and let's discover together if it's for all of us this morning. Because you know what? That's what community is about. That's the body. Everybody comes with a word, a hymn, a song, something that God has placed on his heart. So let's all stand for the call to worship. The other thing that was on my heart was our word for 2020 is to continue to move. Look at those pictures over there. Top right, enjoy. Keep moving in unity. Keep moving to the lower left in grace, and keep moving in freedom. That what we felt God was speaking to us for 2020 was, hey, Cornerstone, keep being who you are and keep moving in this way. And along with that, Miss Cindy said something last week, and it was 2020 vision. It's so on my heart that we would see from God's vision, from God's perspective. What is he saying in this service for us? What is his vision for this service for us? So we don't come together just to go through religious motions and feel good about ourselves. We come because we want to hear from God. So I pray for 2020 vision this morning, to be able to hear, to be able to follow, and to be able to do what God is asking us to do this morning. So let's all enter in together. Let's open our hearts. Let's say yes this morning to God. Let's ask him for his glasses of 2020 vision over our sight. And let's move, especially in this moment, in joy for who God is and for who God is in this moment. Let's worship together, church.
Yeah. there's not one day that we can live without you guiding us, Lord. Without your breath in our lungs. Without your love and intention in our hearts. Lord, where would we be without you? And all we need is you, Lord. You are the source of every good thing, and you freely give it to us, and your favor lasts a lifetime. Thank you.
I need you to come up for a minute.
When Tracy said the word move earlier, I suddenly
of love and of grace and of unity and of freedom. So this morning, let's stand again and let's continue worshiping and let's thank God from a place of victory that those things, they're dead and they're gone, and we don't have to fight them anymore as we put on our 2020 glasses for who Jesus is. Let's keep worshiping.